You know, they used to always say music is the universal language. I used to always think that was just something really cool to say. You know, but it really is.
Yo.
I think the reason people outside of New York connect to a record like that is because of the inspiration outside of these windows.
Brought me back to that McDonald's, took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie, now I live on Billboard. And I brought my boys with me, say what up to Tata, still sipping my top, sitting courtside, mixing that, give me hot spot. Nigga, I be spiked out, I could trip a referee, tell by my attitude that I'm only definitely.
The idea of America is that no matter who you are, what you look like, or where you come from, you can make it if you try. Jay-Z did. He didn't come from power or privilege. He got ahead because he worked hard, learned from his mistakes, and just plain refuse to quit. That's the promise of this country. And all of us have the obligation to keep that promise alive and to make your voice heard for the future you want to see.